Yes, I truly believe that the tougher it gets, the better it is. I think Dubai market needs the shake so bad because many market stakeholders were taking things for granted. I mean, developers were issuing SPAs and selling properties and signing sales and purchase agreements with buyers. That is completely biased towards the developer's end. That does not protect the buyer's interest at all because the demand was very healthy and the purchase power was very healthy. People were buying, signing without reading their contracts. Even some agents, where I heard this complaint very often from clients, especially from tenants, where they're complaining that agents don't deserve the commission because the agent sending the client on his own to the property to view the property and saying the door's open, just go and view the property. If you like it, come and sign and pay me my commission. Even investors were buying properties without doing proper due diligence, without doing their homework, without doing their market comparison, and without doing any research and without spending any efforts to actually identify the right partner to work with, to identify the right agent, the right knowledgeable agent to work with, or the right even knowledgeable salesperson in a developer office. Someone who can provide real data, statistics, facts, fundamentals that allow the client to understand what he's buying and to make his purchase decision as to which property is best for him. I am the biggest believer that the Dubai market will come back far stronger than before. It will come back with a new face. People have learned a lot and will continue to learn during this tough time. The government introduced a lot of regulation and will continue to introduce more regulations and rules to regulate the market and to regulate the relationship between all stakeholders in the real estate industry, whether it's a tenant, an investor, a buyer, a seller, a developer, or an agent. I think today it's a historical point to enter the real estate market. The price point today in Dubai is great as compared to anywhere else in the world, especially in the light of what Dubai offers. And I think whenever you do your homework right, even, I mean, I bought a plot 1 year back, okay? I bought a plot in Al Wasl 1 year back from Miras directly. All these plots were sold by Miras. Whoever bought 1 year back today, if they did not lose money, they're not making money. If today you go and you check the prices of these plots, Al Wasl plots, it's only about, I think, 120 plots located in Jumeirah between City Walk and the New Canal. And the prices of these plots today are all on positive premium. Whoever is selling there is selling on positive premium. Why? Because I did my homework before buying, because I knew that I was buying in a place that is undersupplied. It's the only 120 plots that are freehold in the entire area of Jumeirah and Umm Sukeym and what so have you. It's a freehold that you can sell freehold forever, basically. So even when I resell, I can resell the plot to a non-GCC national. When you do your homework, I sold my plot 2 weeks back. I sold it on 9% premium. And I, at that time, I think I made only 40% payment. So my true return on investment is a lot more than, on equity, is a lot more than 9%. But of course, when people buy without doing their due diligence and homework, don't come and blame the market and blame the regulation and blame the agents. If you do your homework well on whom to deal with in the industry, which agent to deal with, and if you do your homework well behind any investment opportunity that's presented to you, you cannot go wrong in Dubai.